Hello everyone, this is Namita Dargude, an expert abacus trainer. Welcomes you all to our channel Namita's Hub. In this video, we are going to discuss about our child's success journey with Namita's Abacus Hub. We will be discussing about what is abacus and different types of abacus. So dear parents and children, let's begin. What is abacus? Abacus, also known as sempua, is a simple yet effective tool for performing fast calculations. Abacus is a Latin word derived from Greek word abax, which means flat surface or table or a board covered with sand. This ancient device was commonly used by merchants, traders, and clerks from different parts of the world. Later on, after the evolution of abacus, after the modification of abacus, the stones and lines were replaced with rods and beads. After going through many modifications, abacus has gained lots of importance because it has a positive impact on child's whole brain development. Abacus has a full form: abundant, beads, addition, and calculation utility system. Now let's discuss different types of abacus. To mention few of them are Russian abacus, Roman abacus, Greek abacus, binary abacus, Lise abacus, Chinese abacus, Japanese abacus, Cranmer's abacus, school abacus, etc. But we will be discussing about Japanese abacus, also known as Sorobon. This Sorobon, this effective tool, was developed in Japan. It can perform basic calculations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. So dear parents and children, to know more about this, we will be discussing it on our upcoming videos. So take care.